Good. All day. Good.
Go.
Let's go all day, Shaun. Just when everybody let up. Just when you keep fucking going right here. Just where we fucking right here. Good. Just when you eat up. Come on now.
No.
Come on, we go. Oh, come on, motherfucker. Let's go, baby. Come on. Let's go. Come on, get two more. Get another. Go.
Days, baby, 15 days.
Damn, 15 days.
Can't believe I'll be on the Arnold stage in 15 days. I mean, I watched this show, you know, as an amateur growing up, going to the show, sitting in the audience, watching Victor Martinez, Kai Green, Dexter Jackson, you know, Branch Warren, all these guys battling on that Arnold stage. And honestly, I never in my wildest dreams thought I'd ever be on that Arnold stage. And here we are now, 15 days from being up there, being in the world's one of the biggest bodybuilding stages in the world outside of the Olympia. So it is my goal to be probably one of the first 212 Olympia champions to win the Open Arnold. And then from there on out, who knows? Right, son?
You heard that? Was that Casper? I think it was Casper.
Back at it again. The GK.
That's when he was talking shit, saying I wasn't going to win, and then I ended up winning. Who? Titles?
Well, just
catch up, son. Come on, catch
about
up, baby.
Change. About to change.
Catch up.
Good.
2 weeks out right now. You know, the energy is pretty minute right now. You know, this is what to be expected, you know, being 2 weeks out. That means we're on point, we're on track to do what we gotta do. My body's getting tighter by the day. You know, my coach is happy the way things are flowing. I'm happy when he's happy. I have one thing to do, just to execute the plan. And again, with 2 weeks out, I'm not building any new muscle out there. I just come in to kind of get a little bit of blood flowing, sustain what I do have, and the main thing is to dig in as much detail, bring as much conditioning as possible into the muscles I'm training. So,
Good. This ain't shit. Good, you can do this all day. Come on.
God damn. You know, I'm not looking to go out there and set the PRs. You know, God forbid I get hurt. You know, one wrong move and that could be a career ender for me. So I still got to play smart at this point in my game.
Five more. Hold. Five. Do it again. Hold. Four. Dig. Three. Get them. One more. Hold it. Hold it. Five. Four, three, two, go.
It all comes down to that training, baby. Get it done. Excited for every show I do, man. This would be like I believe my 54th show, but this show means a lot because it's the Arnold Classic. It's the second biggest bodybuilding show in the world, and it's the Open show. You know, as you guys know, in 2021 I won the Open, you know, Legion Pro in Reno, Nevada, and even though I won, people still, you know, kind of said, well, you didn't beat any big names, meaning I didn't beat any top five or top 10 Olympians. But at the same time, I still beat some great bodybuilders, you know, Regan, Sergio, you know, Cedric McMillan, rest in peace, Patrick Moore. So there were some good guys. But this show, we have, I think, three or four top 10 Olympians. We got an Olympia champion in Big Ramy, you know, former 212 Olympian Kamal Agarni. You know, there's a big name in this show. So this show definitely will tell me where I stand as far as my bodybuilding career goes.
All right, people. 2 weeks off from the Arnold Classic. I usually don't do this. I never really do this. But just for you, Gasp, Better Bodies, Iron World Tour, Dallas Destination, you guys are gonna get a sneak peek of what's under this 3XT today. So let me keep warming up. And when I feel good, you'll see something special.
We about to reveal the sneak peek.
2 weeks, baby.
Of the new champ. There you go.
Arnold Classic champ incoming.
The boy's in trouble. I usually do high volume on arms. I think about arms as leg day. The way you push as much blood as you can, your quads and hams. I do the same thing on arm day. I know a lot of people like to go really heavy on arms. I like to keep the weight moderate heavy and just do as many reps as I can. So that's pretty much, I feel like that's the best way to train arms, in my opinion.
Why is it a feel thing? It's like you feel the best when you do that, or you get the best results for both?
I can't speak for everybody, but for me, the high volume, high reps always work for me for the growth of my arms. And you can't beat the pop. The pop is fucking amazing.